हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। माय सेल्फ गौरव पिपारा, सेकंड ईयर लॉ स्टूडेंट, करंटली लीगल इंटरनेट लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी। टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज एसेंशियल एलिमेंट्स ऑफ वैलिड कॉन्ट्रैक्ट। मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल बिलीव दैट वंस द पार्टी मेड एन ऑफर एन अदर पार्टी हैड एक्सेप्टेड इट, इट हैज बिकेम अ वैलिड कॉन्ट्रैक्ट, बट इट इज़ नॉट अ वैलिड कॉन्ट्रैक्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू सेक्शन 2G ऑफ इंडियन कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एक्ट 1872। A void agreement is an agreement which is not enforceable by law. A void agreement refers to an invalid agreement which is not binding on the parties. Section 10 of Indian Contract Act 1872 states some conditions which are required for a valid contract. Our first essential element is offer and acceptance. Section 2A of Indian Contract Act 1872 defines the word offer, and Section 2B of Indian Contract Act 1872 defines the word acceptance. So there should be an offer either side of the party and accepted from the other party. Without an offer a contract is not formed. So there must be an offer from either side of the party and accepted by another party, a contract is formed. Our second essential element is lawful consideration. Section 25 of Indian Contract Act defines consideration. If there is contract without consideration, a contract is void. Consideration will be of three types: past consideration, present consideration and future consideration. First, past consideration. When the promisor has accepted the consideration before the performance of a contract, example, advance payment before receiving the parcel. Second, present consideration. When the consideration is given on the spot while the contract is made. Third, future consideration. When consideration is given after the contract is made, example, cash on delivery of a parcel. Our third essential element is free consent by parties. Section 14 of the Indian Contract Act defines free consent of the parties. This means party should enter into a contract without any external factors. These factors are coercion, under influence, misrepresentation and fraud. Our fourth essential element is lawful object. The object must be lawful. It should not be against the law, or in other words, it should not be illegal. Our fifth essential element is possibility of performance. The agreement must have capability to be performed. An impossible event or an event itself is a void. Our sixth essential element is void agreements. Some agreements are declared void under Indian Contract Act 1872. These agreements are agreement in restraint to marriage, agreement in restraint of trade, agreement in restraint of legal proceedings, agreements having uncertain meaning, and wagering agreements. And these are the most essential and basic elements to make a contract, and these are to be satisfied to make a valid contract. Thank you.